in the back when we were digging up the tigers that Joe had killed.
It goes way back. Joe's been here since 1998, and almost immediately there's been stories that circulated around Winniewood of strange going ons here. When we came in here and Joe was picked up by the fence, I think it kind of lifted this cult of fear off of all these local residents, because Joe was seen as a real nutcase, and people were afraid to talk bad about him.
Get him, Dixie.
Yeah. I don't know how Joe kept his
Get him.